Good afternoon, class. Hope you all are having a wonderful day so far. Hope you all have been also watching the videos I've been sending because we've been doing review on the punctuation we did yesterday. We've been doing review on capital letters, full stops, and question marks. So please, if you have not watched any of the lesson videos for today yet, please stop this video and go watch that real quick. So let us quickly take a look at our activity instructions for the afternoon. So this is our worksheet for the afternoon. I want you to quickly get it ready. It can be on your phone or on your laptop or printed, but you need to quickly open up in front of you. So right here, we have a little pirate crab. He says, I have stolen all the capital letters and full stops. Can you put them back? So these are all the capital letters and full stops he have stolen from these sentences. So what do we have to do? We need to circle where the capital letters and full stops are missing. Then write the sentences below correctly, putting in all the capital letters and full stops. For example, the first sentence is Sam and Sally went on a trip by the sea. So what do we have to start a sentence with? A capital letter. So you circle the small letter S because it is wrong. And then you circle here at the end because there is no full stop. And then you have to go write the full sentence here with the correct full stop and capital letter. So then you write Sam and Sally, but you start with a big letter S. And then you end the sentence with a full stop. You have to go do that with all of these sentences. Then your most important instruction is to send me a photo when you are done. You can either send a photo on Telegram or the class dojo. Hope you all had a wonderful day and I will see you tomorrow. Please be sure to finish it. Goodbye.